And then I think we have to let it kind of heat up.
Yeah.
Do you want to put it down close to the ground?
No.
It is lit.
But do you like the actual thing?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's just
very... I just wanted to burn something.
Yeah, do you like this?
Yeah.
This is such a safety hazard.
I know. Yeah. Just imagine a plane going like...
There's no such thing as safety hazard in Thailand.
Probably better. Probably better if you guys bring it closer to the ground so that like there's no heat escaping. Okay.
What are you talking about? It's like falling away. Oh, yeah.
The money needs to be in
there.
You're on this one. You're on this one.
Okay. This one's for you, buddy.
Hot.
We can probably let it go. Go for it.
Yeah, it does.
All right.
Smell it.
It's
oh
good.
God.
Love you, Chris.
Okay.
Not ready.
No, not ready.
I think.
I know why. Something just happened.
What?
It was.
Hold on. What happened?
It's
no? It's like smoking and there's holes in ours.
And
there's lots of holes.
Yeah.
It is. It's Chris.
Yeah.
It's her doing.
Oh, yeah, that's true. It's heavier. So should we try and pick it up?
No. I'm fired
up.
Are you even holding this
in? Can I do that?
Yeah, that's what I did. Careful. Chelsea, be careful.
Hang on, I was going to pop it up.
Why are you guys going to go up?
Don't have me!
It's working.
Oh, yeah!
What's out?
Careful. Ready to drop some hot wax on it.
Beautiful.
Going up. Uh-oh.
So as
there's lots of like motor oil over there. You can do it, you can go.
Did you not get the memo to go up?
Come on! I really can't see it.
Me neither. All of a sudden you can hear it.
Uh-oh. I know.
Yeah, you tell people, give Vicky a chance. Watch out. Watch out, guys.
Well, she's